I'm going to go sit my butt on the cold ground. He never goes to the house. He's always out here. Oh. Mara.
See, she's ignoring me. She's mad, because I'll tell you why.
Complacency. I got screwed. I mean, I'm a dead man. That's all that's to it. I went to bed last night, right, thinking, oh, you know, storms are over, this and that, and all, blah, blah. It rained, it cleared up, nothing, things, and it was hot yesterday, you know, I was in my shirt. Check this out. Old, you know, old Gary here, purity white cloud. Ah, a little gray in that cloud, isn't it? Let's have a look.
It was clear as a bell. I watched the eclipse. It was fantastic. What a wonderful thing to do. I wake up this morning, I look outside, and I mean, everything is soaked. Oh, let me... Okay, that's got to be dealt with. Look at my sticks, everything. I got wiped out. You know why? It snowed. Look at... What the? I got snowdrifts. Now I'll show you the extent of them. Let me see how bad. Oh, look at here. I didn't cover my wood. So now, well, most of it's covered at least. Look at that. Of course, that doesn't look like snow. That looks like frozen rain. But everything's just soaked. The ovens are soaked. I'm in a bad way today. And I prepared poorly. My complacency. Look at my workstation. It's destroyed. I'm lucky. Oh, look at how I improved that. Watch this. See? Voila. Fleetwood Mac. Slacker Radio. That's his playing. So it's not me. I earn nothing on that music. It's merely Slacker Radio, the radio station. I enjoy when I am doing my thing in the yard. I guess I better do it a lot better. I can't. It killed me. I left it completely uncovered. And it's soaked. What am I going to do with that? Look at snow. You know, I'm laughing, but if this was a different situation, this would be my ass. Hey, beautiful day. Look at, just about sunrise. And it's cool as it, well, snow, it's freezing. All right, I gotta go light the oven. All right, bye.